Jesus heals a man born blind, a miracle that Jesus did. One day, Jesus and his friends, the disciples, met a man that was blind from birth. The disciples asked Jesus, "Who did something wrong so that God had to punish this man for it? Was it himself or was it his parents?" "It's no one's fault," he replied. "He is born blind so that God can reveal himself through him." Jesus continued, "Night is coming, and when it is here, no one will be able to work. As long as I am here, I am the light of the world." After saying this, he spit on the ground, mixed his spit with the dirt, and put the mud on the man's eyes. Then he said, "Go wash your eyes." When he did this, he was able to see for the first time. When his friends and neighbors asked him how he was able to see, he replied, "Jesus has healed me."